Hello there, welcome to my channel. This is that was real dumb because I forgot what the heck I was about to say, but I am Happy Nappy One. I am a lifestyle, beauty, fashion, and natural hair blogger. Thanks for joining me today. If this is your first time, welcome. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and you hit those notifications, that little bell, so you can get notified every time I drop a video. Go ahead, join the fam bam. It's kosher. If this is not your first time here, welcome back and thanks for supporting me again. Okay, so today, from the title, you can tell this is going to be a review of the House of Lashes, Natalia Lashes. Now, you might be asking me, girl, why are you doing a review on these lashes? They've been out forever. They have been, and I've just been realizing as I'm going through the items that I've been buying over the past few months that I have not been reviewing a lot of stuff. And I actually did want to dedicate a video to this because these lashes kind of, I thought they were the lashes that were in the holiday gym set that came out from Sephora in the fall of 2017, but these were not. So that is one thing that made me want to actually do a review. And if you're looking at my face and you're like, girl, that look like your natural skin, it's because it is. When I do lash reviews, and I did a lash review of the lashes that are on my eyes, these are not the ones that I'm about to review. I apologize, but I will insert pictures. But when I do reviews of lashes, I like to wear them with nothing just so I can see how they make my face pop in general. I have on lip gloss, nothing is on my face, and my brows have been put together, but that's it. So let's get on with the get on. And these are the items in question, the House of Lashes Natalia. And these are for specifically Sephora. They are only sold at Sephora. And it just comes with the one pair, has a little blue and white on the side. That's what the packaging looks like. And then it says House of Lashes on each side, emblem on the front. You open up these bad boys. They are in a plastic container. And it just comes with the lashes. These retail for $14. And then you open it up and you have the lashes sitting on top. Now, I have worn these lashes about 4 or 5 times, and the only reason I've worn them is because I wanted to know if these were the actual House of Lashes lashes that came in that set, that was a limited edition set, and these are not. These are way more fluttery, and they have more of a cross hatch design on them. The band, so let's take it off. Now I'm up here messing them up. Okay, there we go. And the band is pretty thin. It's pretty flexible. It's not as thin as I want it to be, but it's pretty flexible, so that's not anything that I worry about. I don't like that they are like extra. They are very, very extra. And don't get me wrong, I don't mind having lashes that are extra because that's just what I do. But when you're expecting them to be the way that you thought they were, like I thought they were the ones that I was looking for and they aren't. So when I wore them, they were just doing too much. They were nowhere near the ones that I have on right now, which are very demure. They look kind of natural-ish and they're short. So they kind of look like they actually could be my lashes. These, on the other hand, just do the most. Like, if you're looking for something to make your eye look pop out, these are it. For $14, it gives you all the life. This is not my first pair of House of Lashes lashes. I have quite a few. And then I just picked up the Camille's, I think that's what it was, and the Cecily's, Cecil. Don't quote me, I can't remember the name. But I do think that the packaging is cute. I do think that they wear very well. I do think that the band is really awesome. And I do think that these are very, very, like, out there. You don't feel anything on your eyes. It's just like they're there. If you're a person that don't know how to apply lashes, you could put these on wrong and then you would be able to feel them. But if you put them on correctly, you will not feel anything. They do not feel heavy. They are gorgeous. They are like those lashes that demand attention. So if you're not looking for that, I don't suggest that you pick these up because they will be doing the most. What else about these? It says, add the perfect amount of dimension to your next makeup look with our exclusive lashes. That is correct. Natalia consists of 100% synthetic fibers that are handcrafted to perfection, and they feel really good. These stacked lashes add a multidimensional touch and were developed for those who desire an eye-opening and striking lash look. They do. See, that's what I was telling you. They have that cross hatch because they're stacked. And perfect for everyday wear or for special occasions, reusable and long-lasting. So I will say they are reusable. They are long-lasting. Like I said, these pair I've wore about four times. The previous pairs that I've had, I'm probably on wear number 15. Like, as long as you take care of them, you can get your money's worth. So with that said, I do approve of these. I just don't approve of them for everyday wear for me. Thanks for watching. Make sure you comment below if you've also worn these, or if you bought that House of Lashes holiday gem set and you know what lashes came in there. Girl, boy, let me know, because I'm searching for those like real bad, because those are bomb and they sold out. Outside of that, give me a big thumbs up. Make sure you are subscribed, and thanks for watching. See you next time.